Hello, my name is James. I read a story by Orhanne called A Great American Tales. It is a story about love. I like the character Chunk from chapter 5. I like him because he was a strong and good man. I will talk about Chunk's emotions and how Aiki felt about Chunk. Chunk felt hopeful when Chunk got the love potion. Chunk put the potion in Riddle's coffee. Mr. Riddle slept and Chunk married Rosie. I think Chunk put the potion in Riddle's coffee and it was not bad plan. Chunk felt thankful, so Aiki became puzzled. Chunk said his story about the night before and shock, and Chunk was thankful for his help. I think Aiki felt regret when he met Chunk because he loved Rosie, but Chunk married Rosie, so Aiki felt regret. I think Aiki was poor. Chunk felt hopeful when he got the proposal. He felt thankful when he met Aiki, and Aiki felt regret when he met Aiki because he loved Rosie, but Chunk married her. Many characters showed lots of emotions. I think Chunk was good man, but Aiki was cool, and this book was interesting, but it's hard to read it. Thank you.